This picture of 28-year-old WTC Bank of America employee, Marcy Borders, shows her seeking refuge in a nearby office building after the South Tower collapse, which left her covered in dust. She had been working on the 81st floor of the North Tower when the attack commenced and managed to escape with her life.